Ibigay ko lang yung best ko and gusto kong makatulong sa team ko, siguro yun lang yung gagawin ko parati.
Well, he was the 2004 second pick overall by Pure Foods coming out of the University of the East. He actually had a rather slow start sa kanyang PBA career. Para bang sinusukat pa niya yung kanyang mga jumpers at the time, but then sooner than later, he got into the groove. He got into an MVP groove and led the Pure Foods to multiple championships and became the man with a million moves and the man with a lot of moves.
For being patient. I mean, this crowd is rocking. Everybody's up with their feet, guys.
The big three in each other's arms.